the next generation of Jedi.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bubs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Merrin, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Nightsisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Master! No!
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Remember, trust only in the Force.
So where to now?
Terra's on lockdown. State your business.
Joan.
Believe the rumors. A Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. Wouldn't want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. Wish you'd die like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So, where's the handoff?
Docs, this kind of deal's best done to shows.
Sure. But what's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
I have rights, you know.
Leave on your own, or we take you in.
We're citizens. You can't treat us like this.
Yeah?
Just let me go.
Level 2046 has seen better days. War's expensive. Someone's got to pay for it.
Greetings. I am Senator Dathomir. I represent...
Hard enough to make ends meet in this galaxy.
Not according to the propaganda.
Wipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the enemy. Yet how can we thrive when the terrorists threaten your homes? We need your help. In the identifying the dissidents and insurgents. This our empire. We must all fight to protect it. As we expand, there will be new opportunities for loyal citizens. Together, we will work to build a safer, more prosperous galaxy. Constant vigilance is the price of collective safety. If you suspect anyone, doubt anyone, make such people know.
Yeah, I got it.
Only with unflinching loyalty will we prevail over those who wish to divide us.
Get the prisoner moving, twins.
Our enemies are ruthless. They will stop at nothing to destroy us. It is our duty to build a better galaxy for our children. We must hope.
Very stand out.
Yes, sir. The Senator is just making sure everything's on the cover. And we're off.
Security
patrols
will
detain
and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Get over here, Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along, or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist.
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
This way, Jedi. Find requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. I hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Thank you.
Jedi!
You got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk.
Kill the assassin!
Can you hit him? Got you! It's not a mess! I don't feel suffering!
To us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Have anything for it, do you? Throw me Stimby. Gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Whatever intel the Senator's got stashed, I hope it's worth the risk.
You never give up hope, do you, buddy? Rest there.
I beg you, I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
looking for.
Suspect's male. Was last seen on Dock 27.
Got a hit on the target.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful. There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
Want to get a bite after our shift?
Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of stress. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that new? This will be fun. This won't end well. Ha! Please don't hurt me. Not gonna shoot him.
I see him. Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Head to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best.
Thank you.
center myself.
Have a nice nap?
Not exactly. Also, not a nap.
Looked like a nap.
Enemy's close. I got your back, Cal.
Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ooh, you don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. The crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
Knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Something.
I could have, right?
Huh?
Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis.
Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis.
And a truckload!
Hey, fellas. Here we go.
Oh, yeah, you're going down. I'm going to beat you. You'll regret that.
Back at ya.
We can call the lift with that terminal.
On it.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal. Okay, you can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
The yacht's just over there.
And a...
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Thank you.
place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside is asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Slow up. Enemies nearby.
Let's take them down!
I'm not liking this.
I'm done with this one. Take cover!
I got your back.
Lead him dry. It's all over now.
Never should have crossed us.
Hey,
Dead end.
Let's double back. BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.